Did you know? In Thor Love and Thunder, Jeff Goldblum and Peter Dinklage were set to reprise their roles as the Grandmaster and Eitri, respectively, but their scenes didn't make it into the final version of the film. Additionally, Lena Headey was cast in an undisclosed role, but her scenes were also left on the cutting room floor.